YouTube, it's your boy Denali, aka Don Squally, back at y'all with another Forza Horizon 3 build video, man. In this one, we have another request from GBE4Life on YouTube, and he wants to see more Crown Victoria builds. Now, for those of you guys who know, we have done a Crown Victoria build, I want to say a couple of weeks ago, and I have to say, great build, man. Been getting nothing but great reviews. So since we have gotten another request for a Crown Victoria, what I am thinking is we are gonna maybe switch it up in this one and do something a little bit different. Now, our last build was based, you know, mostly for street purpose and to look good and also perform, but for this one, I'm thinking we need to do something a little bit different. Now, some of you guys may already know what we are doing from the title, but for those of you guys who have not read the title, by for some weird reason, we are going to do a donk build. Now, what I am going to do is just search the storefront for a couple of donk builds and see what we got going on. Now, we got the Facebook. That's pretty cool, actually. I'm kind of liking that one. The Reese Peanut Butter Puffs. And it doesn't look... Man, y'all Forza guys really need to step it up. For this one, I'm thinking we're going to go with the Facebook or Reese, I'm not really sure, man. So what I'm thinking for this one is we're probably going to go with the Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, since, you know, Facebook is kind of, I don't know, I'm not really digging the whole Facebook theme. So what we're going to do is go ahead, buy this car up for $1,500, man. These cars are super cheap, probably one of the cheapest cars in the game, I think, that you can purchase brand new. So for those of you guys who don't know what a donk is, man, they are pretty much, I want to say, originated down in Texas, really down south, down in the States. And what you do is basically lift, let's say, a Crown Victoria or a Chevy Caprice, or, you know, they go a little bit old school or something like that with the Impalas and stuff like that. Absolutely raise the thing, put some big old wheels on it, loud ass exhaust. So I'm thinking we need to build ourselves one of these today. Now, first and foremost, we are going to put the engine swap in there, because I do notice that with a lot of these donks, man, not only is the suspension big, like 26, 27 inch wheels, they are also pretty much tuned in the engine department too, which is really, I really have to give props to the guys who go above and beyond, not only to make their vehicles look the part, but also drive the part. And that goes for any style of build, man, not just donks. Now let's see, for the donks, like, there's really a lot of styles and different preferences, but we are going to put the big old bush guard on there. That wing is definitely not going to work for us. Now let's just check out our options for the hoods and stuff like that. Not really digging any of those, so we are just going to leave them stock. Now we get into the wheels. Now with the wheels, you need to go pretty much as big as possible, like 26, 27 inch wheels, totally not out of the norm for these kinds of vehicles. Now, I don't think we're going to be able to get quite as big in the game here, but we're going to try to get as big as possible. Now, what I am thinking is something with a big chrome face that we can get as big as possible. Now, I mean, if you do not know what a donk is, just Google it and you will see some insane stuff, man. Now, these wheels poke out all the way out the side, and they're just enormous. You could, like, fit pretty much probably an 8-year-old kid standing up inside of one of these wheels. Like, just absolutely insane, man. Now we're gonna try to replicate that as best that we can, but I have a funny feeling that Forza's not really gonna be expecting people to do these kinds of builds, so chances are that we're not gonna be able to get a set of wheels that is quite as ridiculously big as I would like to. Now we're gonna continue searching on here. What we are looking for is a big fat chrome wheel, that just big chrome face. Now, the Asantes are always a classic, so I'm thinking that's probably what we are going to go with here. Now, five spoke. Yeah, I'm thinking we're going to go with those five spokes there. Now, let's see. Here's the moment of truth. How big can we go? 21 inches. That is going to have to do for now. Now, just rear rim size. Yeah, that's what we're after. Now, just know that if we were to do this properly, it would be like 24s at the very, very minimum, man. But since this is as big as we can go, that is what we are going to do. Now, we are going to put a clutch kit in this, even though everybody knows that Crown Victorias only come automatic. Now, I have seen a couple of manual swaps on the internet, which actually back in the day when I had prospects of owning a Crown, Grand Marquis, my mistake. I had little dreams of putting a little manual stick shift in there with the 5-liter. Now, with the donks, we are not going to be lowering this one. We are actually going to be raising it as tall as possible because that's just what you do with the donks, man. Because, you know, when things start flooding and stuff down south, you're going to see who's laughing, man. So as far as the engine goes, I'm not really going to take too much input into the engine here. Oh, we got supercharger. All right, we'll put that supercharger in there, man. Now, reason being is that we just did the engine swap, and I really don't think that this car needs any more power, but we're gonna stick with just the supercharger and all of that good stuff. Now, as you can see, $100,000, and in all honesty, some of these cars really do look like people spend over $100,000 on them. Absolutely incredible builds. Not really my preference or taste, but like I say, I'm a car enthusiast. So if you put a lot of time and effort into something, even though it's not my taste, I'm going to give you some respect. You know what I mean? Because I don't hate on anybody's build. Unless you're just a real douchebag and you talk your car up when it's really a piece of crap, then, you know, that's really the only time you're really going to catch any type of criticism. Now, as far as the paint goes, I'm thinking we're probably, it's locked by the last, where we got the design from. So we're not going to be able to do anything too much with the paint, but that's okay because everything is pretty much looking where we want it to be. Now let's get a nice look at this thing. As you can see, we are raised up nice and high. Now I would like to see the front up just a little higher. Big old supercharged V8 in there. Let's go ahead and take this thing for a little bit of a jog, shall we? Woo! Now these, I'm telling you, man, donk. If I was rich and I had like one of each car, I had a pickup truck, had a nice, you know, lowrider, had my nice luxurious car, had my, my little, import, had me a little Lamborghini or Ferrari or something like that, I'd probably eventually get a donk, man, only because they are so entirely ridiculous. Ooh, and honestly, a good majority of the ones that I have seen actually haul ass just as much as this one now. Ooh, messed that one up. Obviously, I'm not going to be taking too many turns or winning any races. Oh man, we're going off track. But fun to cruise around, and I'm sure once I get online with this thing, woo-wee, people are, I think this thing's going to start some conversations, maybe probably catch a little bit of hate. But I'm actually enjoying the ride. Jump up inside this beast. Oh man, what a beast. Like, I'm having a hard time controlling this. All right, we're gonna get We're gonna get our shit together here. Just for the sake of this video, I haven't even been paying attention to how long we've been yapping on about. But I'm thinking we're probably gonna pull. Let's pull into this guy's driveway, man. Put an end to this one, man. What do you guys say? Pull off, son. So as always, if you guys have enjoyed this one, don't forget to smash that like button. If you guys have a request, drop it down in the comments section. We are still doing one request per video. So if you guys haven't got your request filled for a little while, make sure you drop it down once more. It's kind of like a raffle where, you know, let's say only one person requests a video. Like our boy today. You know, we're going to take care of your request, but if there's multiple requests, you know, you're going to have to get creative with your requests, man. Try something that we ain't done before on the channel. And let's see what happens, man. So I'm thinking, should we steal this guy's house? Kind of like this guy's house a little better, man. That is probably, for real, going to be the end of the video. So I am your boy Denali, aka Don Squally. As always, I just want to say thank you mofos for watching. And we gonna catch y'all at the next one, man. Peace. Oh, oh no. Oh. For fuck's sake, every fucking time. Showdown, bitch. I had a V8, yeah. Oh, recovery of a lifetime. Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh! Fuck! Yeah, just keep on rolling there. Yeah, yeah. Don't worry about the race or anything.